bones he lay down upon another's doorstep in a distant stranger's town, but forgetting what he'd come for, and in patronizing tones he gave them all his clothes and bread to stop their moans and groans. Nation. The strangers held their laughter back, remembering their station. The people's memory woke, and yet the yapping didn't stop whoever rose and spoke. In the fields, potatoes fly.